with light, with respect. We've come to you to learn from you. All we ask is that you use some of our energy and use that energy in some way to show yourself to us. Either build yourself up as a light, build yourself up as you were. Touch one of us. Imprint in our mind your name or a message for somebody you love that you want to get over to them. We will do this for you. We ask maybe that you could show yourself on film. If you don't know what these machines are, they're for recording your presence. They work on the same frequency as you do, the same light patterns as you do. I just ask you to come forward and use your energies, use our energies collectively and build yourself up. Come forward, make yourself known. Show yourself as a light. Come round us. Touch one of us. Make a sound, knock on a tree, can't build yourself up fully and there's not enough energy, show yourself as a shadow to us, but build yourself up in the middle of the circle. We know you're here, we've got your presence before, perhaps you're here silent. Would you like to come forward? Build your energy up in the light source and show this. Perhaps you could show it on film. We'd like to all see you. You could build yourself up. We know you can do this. Use some of our energy and give it willingly and freely. That was you, we thank you. Can you come more forward so that we can all see you? We know you're there. Please come forward, don't be frightened. We mean you no harm. Please come forward, we mean you no harm. We want to want to learn from you. That's good a message. That's you, Simon. Come forward. phone and touch one of us. Show yourself in the light. Can you knock on the tree? Simon, if that's you, will you come forward, please? Can you talk to us? Can you show yourself as a ball of light? Or use some of our energy to build yourself up? We offer it freely and give it with love. Perhaps you could show yourself with a couple of twinkling lights down there. There's some evidence to the people here to say you're there.
just see something over that.